Hey, what's up? I'm Michael with Let's Play Gaming Entertainment. I'm back again today with Watch Dogs Episode 23. I actually just went on and picked up right where I left off. I think that I can get in at least one more video before the storms start hitting us. So, also, I wanted to say, if the audio quality in Video 22 was a little off, or if it was too low, I'm sorry about that. I had set the audio levels, and I changed the way I was recording to be a little bit more accurate, I guess you could say. And anyway, though, I had to open up the... shut the program and open it again, and for some reason, it actually messed up the audio level thing. It reset it back to what I set it on if I'm recording directly with the same program, with like on the same audio track. I have no idea why it done that. I really like this car.
My car!
Shit.
Oh,
shit.
All right. I need to go the other way. Alright, here we go. I keep forgetting that you do not have to hijack cars in this game. But it's cool though. I get to do, to get new cars that I hijacked, I guess, but... not a job for Tyrone. Okay.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbun, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Oh, okay. Wow. He's got major security. I am not sure which way I'm supposed to be going with this. Looks like that's gonna have to go that way. That one that way. Alright, I got one of them. Thankfully, there's no countdowns on this so far. Sorry, I had to scratch my ear right quick. Okay. Let's see. Where do I need to go next? Well. Okay. Alright. That one is there. There we go.
You said you take me to the swap meet. Now what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell
it's
me?
It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. Huh?
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
I like his jacket.
Yeah, I'm on the way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
As forward.
Why's Iraq doing all this? To control.
Okay, so apparently you'll fail the mission if. If you go into the specific area.
Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling, so, you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line?
Oops.
They're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. I'm going to take a left here instead of going
That's
through,
why
I guess.
Keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Iraq been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Flying this crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid, too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Dobie.
Well, I guess I'm supposed to walk up to him or something. I don't know. No? I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. How am I losing him? He's right there. Oh, shit.
Don't like how it's playing. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Okay. I really hope I don't fail this again. Where is he going? Oh boy.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
What's up, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. Listen, Drivo. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Okay. Maybe I shouldn't be here.
What's up?
That's something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Okay.
Better be.
I don't know how I'm losing him. He's right there.
Right. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam. Won't talk. You know I ain't no damn snitch.
What the fuck? Rabbit stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Okay.
Who is this?
guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention. Okay, move.
This is bullshit, man.
Go. Stay
ain't
low.
Going out like this.
Move.
Yeah. Moving.
Move it.
Got it. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Now, go.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Okay, now.
Go.
Man, fuck this and fuck you.
Rabbit, wait! Shit!
Hey, you just... white boy.
Okay, so I messed that up.
Where you going? I was just about to make you dead.
I'm gonna see if I can't run over here really quick and get his phone, though.
Stay on your guard, right over there.
Shit. We'll have to go grab it.
Watch your back.
Yeah, it's all ready to roll. Now you get him to the brick factory, my boys, and kill him quick. And I know he's a friend, so this is a test. You do what I ask, and you'll get a reward.
Shit. Arax put a kill command on Bedbug. I need to show up in this place and deal with these guys.
I'm just taking a little stroll. Alrighty.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Okay. That was interesting. Oops. I turned my head for a second and then there's a car in front of me. Oh, let's open up skill points. Okay. How many do I have? 4? I need 5 for this one. I think I'm going to save up and go for that hacking one. And then I'll go for these others. That would be nice to have. And all those focus things would be pretty nice to have. I thought that I got that one. Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah, the proximity. That's the one I wanted. I'm going to try to, in between this video and some of the others, do a few of the side missions as well.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Whine. Wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Okay, anyway, I want to grab...
Yo,
I want to grab some ammo while I'm over here.
Need a hand home?
Okay. That's full. I have no idea how that's full, but that's what I wanted. But anyway, I need to get some XP to get some of these other skills, so I really want that. How much money have I got? Not enough to be spending on that yet. Oops. Actually, there was something I wanted. I want that, but I'm not sure that I want it right now. I really like that. That is awesome, too. I've got that one, so... And my sniper rifles. What I want is a sniper rifle with a suppressor on it. And yes, those are actual... There are actual sniper rifles with suppressors on them. I've actually even seen a 50 cal with a suppressor on it now. Alright, I guess that's everything I need to do in here instead.
That's in the plans. It's going to be a good time. We have something against him. He had a breakdown.
I want an ambulance.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.
This is interesting watching him drive. He's horrible. I don't know that I'm actually going to be able to stop him. Ah, there we go. New vehicle available. That's what I wanted. Wow, I've done a number on the side of that thing. Okay. Let me see here. Where am I trying to go to? Okay, it's over there. I don't want to play games, really. I would like to try. I'd like to try this, investigation maybe. Let me call up a car on demand.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
What's going on?
Let's go put the button. Alright, it looks like I'm right on top of it, or under it maybe. I bet it's up there. Oops. I think I just picked it up on the phone, but... maybe that'll make them leave. See if I can find some more stuff like that, maybe. I do not want to do privacy invasions on video anymore. Just a preference, because the last one, the only one I've done, was not something I wanted to have on the video. Okay. Well, I'll do a check-in here. I think I'll go on and... shut the hell up. I'll run your ass over, bitch.
See that? Anyone else see that?
I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. Okay.
Hey, handsome.
Hello. Trying to get this hot spot. I don't know that gives you anything for actually checking in, but who knows? pay. I always take money. Again, I don't know if this takes it from other people or not. I don't mean to if it does. But I hope it doesn't. I hope everybody can grab it. I do want to try this, though. Let's see. Sure, I'll leave $10. There we go. Okay. Is there anything else around here? Privacy invasion. I just don't want to do that. Oh, I don't know if you get anything for doing games or not. I'll go do one more hotspot and then I'll go on and end the video. I'm still wondering how on earth you're supposed to get that guy that you were talking to actually to the next spot. What is this?
You hear about that? You're a bull in a china shop, ain't you?
Yeah. Maybe I lost my temper.
Just asking for trouble. You're more likely to have it used against you.
So what?
Hey,
some of them are for sure.
I'm talking to you.
They're my decoys. I run them low level streets, let them tag, bag, and bang.
No, thank
you.
You
steal anything?
I'll try to win the shit I brought back from the desert. Tactics, psychology, sick.
How hard is it to get?
Anybody gets close to Rossi Freeman.
So, how's your grandpa?
Fucking gross. They put this tube in his throat.
I don't want to hear that. Okay, so I am trying to find this. There it is. Ugh, I knew I was going to do that. See if I can get over here and get to this ATM. I know I've got some money I need to take out.
Learn to drive,
I know how to drive. I'm just bad at it. $14,000. I could have bought that gun. I am going to go on and end the video here. I don't know if it'll be long or short, but oh well. Anyway, I'll be back tomorrow with episode 24, and hopefully I can get a little bit more done in that one. Anyway, have a great day.